Assalamu alaikum.
Good evening, everybody, and welcome back. We're in Basra, and I'm looking pretty smart. I got my long pants on. I got my fresh belt going on as well, and we're hitting up a nice restaurant in the center of town. It's got beautiful views all across Basra, so we're going to be eating well tonight, Mac. I don't know where we're walking. We're trying to find a taxi, yeah. But we're just walking around the streets here in Basra, chatting to the locals, meeting all the friendly people and all that. But I guess we need a, is this a taxi here?
Taxi?
All right, yalla. I don't exactly know how to explain where we're going. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Oh, you got nice seats.
Good.
Meshal Hal. Everything's good. We're on the way after a little bit of chatting. Look at these seats, everybody. This is a common thing here, is to cover all the seats. So we don't have access to any of the seat belts. And I'm sliding back and forth. As soon as we go forward, I'm sliding this way. But we got some music going. Yalla, let's go to the restaurant. Habibi, shukran. Alright, everybody, we arrived to the place. Apparently, it's in the mall up the very top there. But this area of Basra is so nice, it's super modern. Beautiful mall up here in the streets that we were driving through before. They got beautiful restaurants and everything.
Shanshel Mall, that's why I dropped this off this end.
Shanshel Mall. Oh. Where's our masks, Mac, and our gloves?
Left them. Nobody else is wearing them.
Yalla.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Alright, guys, we made it into the mall. We had to talk to security, and they were super nice. And Mac basically translated them to Arabic, saying we want to go eat and film, and they're like, oh, okay.
Yeah, as soon as we said it, like, oh yeah.
There were so many people there, like 10 people.
Yeah, at least.
So we were just like chatting to them. Oh, we went to the downwards one. Yalla. Anyways, hopefully we can make it. Apparently it's on the 5th floor, and then we can enjoy a beautiful meal. But honestly, look how like modern this mall is. Super cool. Every store you can imagine, you got watches, Casio, Daniel Klein, Bugatti. I don't even know who half of those brands are. Hey, yalla, let's go eat, I'm hungry.
Attention, door is opening.
Oh. Assalamu alaikum. Shanshel Cafe.
Shanshel?
What's a secret passage, right? Shukran.
Wow. Where on earth are we going? This is an adventure in itself.
This is good.
Good, Michel Hall. Alright. Shukran, habibi. Alright. We finally made it up. I'm not gonna film until we have a seat, I think.
Yeah, exactly.
Just in case we get denied. Oh yeah, here. Sick. Look how cool this is. Wow. We're like walking in air right now. I reckon right here is perfect, eh?
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum. Oh. Well, look at the view we have, guys. Overlooking the city.
Oh, no problem.
Alright, guys, we got kicked out. No, not really. Here's okay. Alright, shukran, yeah. Habibi. What are we thinking? A booth or a seat?
I think booth.
Yeah. Here's okay. Shukran. I guess here we've got better lighting, right?
That's true.
But a common thing in Iraq is like family-only areas. So similar to like the theme park that we were in a few videos ago. it's like only families allowed, and similar to like that outside area. So I don't know why that is, but it is what it is, right? But we're gonna get some argile, get some good food, and enjoy the night. All right, guys, I've been having a cheeky look at the menu. There's some hookahs here. We got the Basriwa, Basra Spirit, or the Shanashil Al Basra Hookah. So that must be their special here. And there's actually a wide selection of different dishes as well. You can get your burgers, your sandwiches, all that stuff, pasta, steak. But what I noticed interestingly was there's chicken biryani, there's meat biryani, all that kind of like Indian and Pakistani food. So that brings back the good old days. You got mandi chicken, dolma. So it really is like a worldwide selection.
The question is, are there cheese parathas?
That actually is a good question. If they have cheese parathas, you know what I'm getting.
Without a doubt.
I don't think there's any cheese parathas, so that's unfortunate. Because I'd get about 20 of them if they have them here. But yeah, let's keep on looking and we'll decide what we want in a moment. Assalamu alaikum. We'll start with a hookah, one Shanashil Alabasa, and one
Shisha. Okay.
And one Basra Spirit.
Okay.
So one of each, please.
One Shanashil, one what?
One Shanashil and one Basra Spirit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And I will go for a very Iraqi meal with the chicken mozzarella burger.
I know you in TikTok.
Ah, TikTok.
TikTok.
Habibi, shukran. Thank you so much for watching. Shukran. Oh, shukran.
How are you? Good, and you?
I'm a lot better now that the argile is out. Oh, yeah. All right, guys. It is officially Shisha o'clock. Here we are. I can't even actually remember which one is this, but it's definitely something to a Basra, and so is Max one. So let's give it a taste test.
Oh, no signal. Screenshot.
Oh. Oh, wow. Got a bit of a fruity tinge to it. Hmm. But I think I might have to give yours a go and you can give mine a go and we can see which one's better. I'm gonna be very disappointed if your one is like 10 times better.
All right,
yo, let's swap.
Swap sides?
Swaparoonies.
All right, we're doing, this is called Musical Chairs Shisha Edition.
All right, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh, mine's way better.
Yeah.
Yeah,
this yours is a lot. Well, you were saying that this is like less than the Baghdadi. That's even less than this one.
Yeah, yeah, like, it's way less. This one's like a very mild version.
Oh, I think they're like literally the same taste, but that one's just weaker than this one.
Yeah, exactly. It's gotta be because this one tastes good, but it doesn't taste.
Damn.
Good.
Maybe they got them wrong because like I'm the Shisha King. Maybe I'm meant to be sitting here smoking this one.
He's trying to take over my the Shisha King spot. And he's the one, keep in mind, he's the one who said where to set them, so.
Yeah. 8 out of 10. 9.69 out of 10 for that one. Got some fat coals up the top there. These ones, honestly, the shishas in Iraq and also the ones we've had in Kurdistan, they're huge. This is a beautiful shisha. Got some really cool artwork on the sides here. That's super cold. There must be some ice in there and also some ice in there. So we've got the double barrel ice system. The only thing that could improve on the presentation is probably just the shisha handle. This is one similar to the ones that we've had in Lebanon, but you've seen other ones in Kurdistan, for example. They're big, they're fluffy. They got the big ice pack around at the near the mouthpiece. But I think for this one, it's actually in there. So we're gonna be puffing away on this until we get our food. So, yalla. That's not all for us, is it?
Oh my God, if it is, we are going to be eating like kings.
Got Max cheese rolls there.
Oh yeah.
Oh, That looks delicious. Oh, look at that. Special mozzarella. So in here, that is all mozzarella cheese. Yum. And then at the bottom,
oh, this is like, oh, we got like a quesadilla looking thing
over
here.
A big chunk of chicken. Damn good.
Oh yeah. Thank goodness all that food wasn't for us. I was like, oh no. Shukran. Habibi.
All right guys, we got our meal here. We got some French fries. We got a little bit of salad filled with some coleslaw, some lettuce, some corn kernels even on the top there. But this is the big mama that we got. A big chicken mozzarella burger. So we got tomato on top, filled with some sauce, and this is all just a big block of crispy mozzarella. And you guys know how much I love cheese, anything with cheese on it. And I'm excited to try Max's cheese pocket things there. They look damn good. But let's get a big bite of this, get some chicken in there, get some crispy mozzarella cheese, and get a few veggies.
That is massive.
Oh. Man. Wow. Just an explosion of cheese in there. It's crispy. The chicken has a bit of charcoal in it. It tastes delicious. Oh, this is our first meal, like proper meal, for like 2 days. We had some meals with the Iraqi army in the train station. But apart from that, we've kind of just been snacking for the past 48 hours. So I'm gonna eat all of this. Oh. Bloody good.
Iraqi cheese paratha.
Iraqi cheese paratha, right?
Yeah.
All right, these are a different style of cheese paratha, but they're crispy. It's something unique. I haven't tried this ever before, so. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Best part of the meal.
That is top notch. Wow. The cheese just like oozes out like that. And it's crispy as well. That makes it so much better.
Yeah, delicious.
I will say also, the speed in which these have come out has been incredible. What, we ordered literally like 5 minutes ago, Mac? Shishas came out in like 2 minutes.
We're and two hits maybe out of the shisha. We did musical chairs with the shisha and all of a sudden the food's out.
Yeah, and it tastes like so good. Speed is top notch. Quality is even better. So, pretty good meal, I reckon. Me and Mac have both put in the hard yards here. Mm-hmm. Almost finished off already. You're absolutely pumping through that.
Yeah, I know, it's maybe 6 slices already down. Yeah. So. And 4 of those cheese paratha Iraqi additions.
What are you thinking of the food? Cheese paratha. Well, the fake cheese parathas were damn good.
I give them a 10 out of 10.
10 out of 10. Mm. Wow.
Anything cheese takes...
Wait until you try the real thing, eh?
Mm. Inshallah.
So. Inshallah. But what about this? What do you think of this one?
So what this is it's chopped up lamb meat. So if you love lamb, I'd say it probably would score an 8 or 9 out of 10. Since I don't love lamb that much, it's going to rate lower for me. But like in terms of the quality, it's very good. They have some sort of sauce that's kind of like a sweet, bit tangy. It's nice. You want one, bro?
Yeah, let's give it a try. Last one. Lucky last, eh?
Mm-hmm.
It's like a...
Last for last.
God, there's so many things I could compare this to.
The Lama Jean. Did you have one of those in
the Lama Jean? No, I have not. Oh. That lamb is good.
Yeah, it's good.
Wow. Oh, and it's crispy, the bread. I understand why you're absolutely pumping through that.
Exactly.
That's funny. It's a...
Devouring.
That's good. Mm. Mr. Ors has done a wonderful job taking care of us tonight. Shukran.
You're welcome.
We've all finished. Devoured that meal. All right guys, been chilling out. Time to grab the bill. What do you reckon your guess is on the pricing? I think it's like pretty reasonably 70. Priced. 70k?
No, actually.
I think a little less.
50.
Yeah. 50. I'd say, I reckon 54.
All right, smart guess.
All right, moment of truth. Habibi, shukran. We are looking at a number of, oh mate, 54,500.
Oh wow, yeah, he must have added that up.
Quick maths, eh?
Yeah, that's a pretty good guess.
That's a bargain. 54,000.
What's that equivalent to, like 7?
Like 35, like US?
Yeah, 35 US. Yeah, not bad, not bad.
Habibi, shukran.
Shukran.
Shukran, Habibi. Thank you. All right. Back down the stairs we go into the parking lot. That was it, the parking lot? I don't know, that's where we came out of, I think. Yeah, I guess this is the way, eh? And here we are, back in the trendy part of the mall. I mean, if we weren't so full, we could check out the good old chocolate bar. I bet they have some good desserts in there. But no, that's the up elevator. But I still just can't get over how nice this looks, you know? Nobody kind of would expect that Iraq has these kind of things. Like, obviously, as I've traveled to many places, you realize that there are two completely different sides of, like, the media saying what they say.
وانت خال منين؟ وين فروم؟
أستراليا.
وين؟
أستراليا.
نم دالي.
يا Why are you face palming, bro?
با. Hello. ها من ده يفترون بيها وين تبغى؟ يعني إحنا نطلع ما نعود نوصل للخارج.
We're trying to. I'm trying to buy a USB-C. How much for that?
That 1 minute.
1 minute. Okay.
يجي له بيا شاي يجي له 1 minute.
This guy's cool, I like him. Yeah. Huh? What is your name?
Haider Sheetal.
That is your name?
Haider.
Haider.
Haider Sheetal.
Haider Sheetal.
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 Sheetal. Australia? Good.
Yeah.
Iraq, صدم صخمة. مناشدة. تعبانين ووضعيتنا تعبانة. Iraq, no good. حكومة تعبانة. Australia? وين تبغى حلي؟
Iraq, زين. Somebody translate that, please. Oh, you got COVID.
Huh?
COVID?
Oh,
Aguile.
Aguile.
Okay. Shukran, Habibi. Shukran. Funny guys in the store. But I got exactly what I need. Perfect, perfect purchase. We go with you, eh? Yalla. Which one is your car? Which
come.
One?
Come. That's where.
Yalla, we're going with our new friends that we met when we're buying the store. This is your car?
Yes.
Voila. Voila. Oh my God.
Going?
Very nice. BMW Z3.
Are you going for a ride?
I don't know.
I think you're going. Oh, he's taking him for a ride. Yeah.
Oh, he's trying to get the keys off his friend.
Wait.
Where do we sit? There's only two seats.
You're crazy.
He's crazy, eh?
You guys are going drifting.
Apparently.
Good luck. Yeah, hasta luego.
Coming, going? No, no. Hotel?
There we go, hotel. Yalla.
Yalla? Cool.
Oh.
Me going now.
Oh, you're going. Ooh.
Oh.
Hey. Sounds good.
It's crazy, eh?
Crazy.
Look at these guys. These guys are crazy.
These guys got 3
and
4.
Guys are crazy.
Dirty too. Yalla, go now.
Hey, yalla.
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 Yalla, صاحبكم.
All right.
Yalla. All right, go.
Yo, I'll see you, Mac.
Later, bro.
Well, actually, you don't have any money to get home.
Hold on, hold on,
Roger. Yeah, you gotta give me the money, bro.
I'll come back.
Alright, yeah, come back.
All right, we're in the BMW. Salaam alaikum.
Salaam.
What is your name?
Saif.
Saif, nice to meet you. Thanks for giving me a lift. But I'm in a convertible. Who would have thought? On the streets of Basra, I'm in a convertible. Sounds good. We're vibing out here, eh? It's so funny how you
like you just meet strangers and instantly you get a connection with them, and somehow you're in a BMW the next minute in a convertible. Australia. You are from Basra? Nice. Alright, cruising down the streets now. In the BMW. It's a vibe, I tell you. I don't think I've ever been in a convertible ever in my life, to be honest. There's a first for everything, eh? But we're doing a cheeky lap around the mall. How beautiful that restaurant is. Super pink. Oh. Hey, yalla. Hey. Woohoo! Here's Mac. Mac! Mac! Hello! Hello. I'm back.
You survived.
Shukran, habibi. Oh, very good. Very good. Zane car.
Zane. Yalla, see you later.
Yalla, habibi.
See you, habibi.
Alright, let's get our cab back to the hotel, eh?
Alright, yalla, bro.
Hey. Habibi, taxi. Hey, peace. Assalamu alaikum. Basra International Hotel.
Basra International Hotel?
Yeah. Alright, everybody, we had a fun little joyride there, but we're heading in a taxi back to our hotel. This area of Basra is just so lively, so much good vibes going on. So, hopefully, I showcased some of the beauty that Basra has to offer in this video. So, we're gonna finish up the video here, everybody. Thank you so much for watching. As always, chase your dreams, and we will see you all in the next one. Goodbye. Yalla.